Good afternoon. I'm very proud to be part of Caleb Foundation, where we are committed to save the lives of adorable children and rescue the family as a whole. My name is Peter Nordquist, and I am an academic currently living in upstate New York. I am also a board member of Caleb Foundation. Although I was unable to come in person tonight and meet you all, I would like to pass on my appreciation to each one of you. I would like to say thank you for coming. This kind of humanitarian work takes a whole community to operate and help each other to succeed. Therefore, I hope after tonight, you will have a better understanding about Caleb Foundation, and you will stand with us for the same purpose, which is saving the lives of these underprivileged children in Ethiopia. Together, we can surely make a difference. Thank you, and I hope you will enjoy this event to the fullest.
Saw a world full of trouble now. I thought, how'd we ever get so far down? And how's it ever gonna turn around? So I turned my eyes to heaven. I thought, God, why don't you do something? Well, I just couldn't bear the thought of people living in poverty, children sold into slavery. The thought disgusted me, so I shook my fist at heaven. I said, God, why don't you do something? He said, I did, yeah. I created you.
Now listen.
If not us, then who? If not me and you, right now. Well, it's time for us to do something. About how we are God's hands and feet, but it's easier to say than to be.